When it comes to oil lubricants, car owners only care twice a year at best, when they bring their car to the mechanic. No matter how much Castrol spent on mass media, the choice of oil was still heavily influenced by the recommendation of mechanics. We needed to refocus our communications to influence these ultimate influencers. There were two issues to overcome, though. First, these mechanics were not on Castrol payroll. They had no direct reporting line and operated quite independently. Second, they are normally overworked and overstressed. Traditional training programs would be seen as an unnecessary distraction. So we created a gamified platform that tangibly rewarded mechanics for their time, was inherently viral, and 100% mobile. We did this on China's super app, WeChat, with a Castrol-branded mini-program. By registering on our WeChat mini-program, mechanics first received a bespoke poster to promote their store on social media. Inside the branded mini-program, they would find practical information on how Castrol lubricants work for different types of engines, enhancing their knowledge and credibility when recommending Castrol. Critically, however, to encourage their studies, we included a Q&A game that linked to a monthly leaderboard with valuable prizes for the top-scoring workshops. Mechanics could also move up the leaderboard with votes from their customers, encouraging them to share the mini-program. The campaign reached 6 times more mechanics than we planned, over 900 independent workshops, and an incredible 13,000 mechanics participated. These influencers delivered a 50% increase in workshop sales, generating a jaw-dropping 370% ROI. In short, we redefined Castrol's best practice for B2B marketing in China.